In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use the drawing or annotation tools in PowerPoint. Go here to the Draw tab on the ribbon. Notice we have the drawing tools. Now in this case, this is not a tablet PC or one with a stylus, but this is just a general laptop, not even with a touch screen. So in this case, I can use the drawing tools that you can see here, whether it is the eraser, various digital pens, by simply selecting them, and they can be used as part of the slide design to highlight certain areas. So let's say I want to use the highlighter, I can basically simply highlight a particular portion of it, and when I present this slide, then that section is going to be displayed as highlighted here. Obviously, I can also use the various pen options, and if you click on the drop down here, you can make this thicker line and pick a different color or color combinations, and then you're using the mouse to draw whatever you want on the particular slide. If you want to erase something from here, you simply select the eraser. If I go and present this, obviously the components that I used as part of the drawing tools will be part of the slide. There are also options here that you can do ink to text, basically transcribing what you write, or ink to math, and this is where you'd utilize the various mathematical equations and so on, basically your handwriting, but then it's going to convert them into mathematical equations. If you wanted to delete a specific component, click on the selector tool here on the top left, and you can either move it somewhere else or delete it completely by pressing the delete button.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.